Look up at the night sky, and you'll see a universe so vast, it's almost incomprehensible. Billions of stars, countless galaxies, and yet we're bound to this small solar system like a ship anchored in an endless ocean. But what if, one day, we could break free? Will humanity ever be able to journey beyond our sun's reach? Today, we explore the tantalizing possibilities. To travel beyond our solar system means venturing into interstellar space, a realm where the distances are staggering. The closest star system, Alpha Centauri, is over 4 light-years away. That's nearly 40 trillion kilometers. With our current technology, it would take tens of thousands of years to make the journey. But humanity has never been content to stand still. Projects are already underway that could one day make interstellar travel a reality. To reach the stars, we'd need spacecraft unlike anything we've built before. Something like the Endurance and the Cooper Station from the movie Interstellar. Massive, multifunctional vessels capable of sustaining life and traversing the void for decades or even centuries. The designs we've seen in science fiction might not be as far-fetched as they seem. With rotating modules for artificial gravity and cutting-edge propulsion systems, such spacecraft could provide humanity with the means to survive and thrive on interstellar journeys. NASA is actively studying how to push the boundaries of propulsion. The Breakthrough Starshot initiative is one of the most ambitious projects aimed at reaching another star within our lifetime. The plan? Tiny spacecraft propelled by powerful lasers from Earth, accelerating to 20% the speed of light. At that speed, we could reach Alpha Centauri in just 20 years. And then there's the ESA's interstellar probe concept, designed to travel beyond the heliosphere, where the sun's influence fades, and begin the first true exploration of interstellar space. But these are just the beginnings. Future missions may rely on technologies that sound like science fiction today. Warp drives, antimatter propulsion, even quantum tunneling. Theoretical physics holds the key to unlocking distances we once thought were impossible to cross. Imagine bending space itself, creating shortcuts through the cosmos. Wormholes could one day be engineered to make interstellar travel instantaneous. The question isn't just whether we can build them, but if the universe will allow it. Of course, the challenges are monumental. Radiation, micrometeoroids, and the sheer isolation of space could push our technology and our humanity to the limit. And let's not forget the cost. Who will fund the missions that may take generations to complete? But perhaps the greatest challenge is time. Our lives are short, but the journey to the stars is long. Will humanity have the patience, the vision, and the unity to see such missions through? Yet, the desire to explore is written in our DNA. We once looked across oceans and imagined what lay beyond. Now we look to the stars. Interstellar travel isn't just about reaching another star. It's about securing humanity's future, finding new homes, and answering the ultimate question: are we alone in this vast universe? The stars beckon us, their mysteries waiting to be unraveled. Will we answer their call? Perhaps the answer lies not in the question of if, but when. Until then, the journey continues. This is Multiversal, bringing the wonders of the cosmos to you. Don't forget to subscribe and join us as we explore the mysteries of the universe. Until next time, keep looking up.